set up race cars, there are some good ones that are used up in there. There's Jon McNett getting out of his number seven. Dominic Bedwear again here on the front straightaway, the 95. Out of the infield. Hey, hour of Huntley. And that's Evan Barrett getting out. Barrett taking a look at his front end. Jon Burkhart, the 47. Fires up. Drawing coming up following this feature event.
Thank you.
winning over the years. Finds himself fifth. Top Notch Driving Academy Rookie of the Year contender, Logan Parker, in sixth, in the 69.
Justin.
Wow, congratulations, yeah. Justin. Three starts. Yeah, only five laps in, 35 to go. You really got the bite on the restart.
Yeah, I was a little worried at being on the outside, getting caught out to dry, and it's got a great restart. It hooked up off the corner. I don't know if Jim spun his wheels, but I got to turn one, and I knew I was clear, so that was great. I think that was key.
One lone moment with the 83, the Jeremy Lutz lap car. You had to get on the brakes.
Yeah, it was. I thought he was going to let me go one way, and he drifted up, and it was kind of one of those, which way do I go? And I probably should have chosen my path a little carefully. Luckily, it didn't make a difference.
No mirror. A lot of our race fans are brand new. No mirrors in these things. So Jeremy didn't know you were back there.
Right. Yeah. And you just kind of got to see where they're running the lap before and anticipate. And sometimes if they're struggling with the handling of their car, sometimes it's hard to anticipate where they're going to be.
You make the trip from Brooklyn. We thank you for doing that. Some of your sponsors you need to pay.
I got to just thank Smalley's Auto Service, Mid America Motorsports, who does my motors, and KT Trucking, who's not on the car quite yet until we go down to Indiana to race. But yeah, I got to thank those guys for helping me out.
You going to be back to see us more often?
Absolutely. Plan to run here quite a few times to hit and miss in some other places, but I like it here.
Justin Claucherty,